Okay, okay, this is where I'm fucking doing my features. That has no fucking life, has no content. Okay. Fucking Thursday last week, Mrs. Raccoon looking bitch ass was literally raising her fucking voice at me.
For what? For what? And it's because I didn't fucking listen to her dumbass. And I fucking walk around with my freaking rat. And he literally was raising her voice because her bitch got all that shit on the line. And he's treating it like an inside. A bitch ass, what the fuck you fucking know? Are you fucking brainless? Because you didn't even hear what you said? Are you dead, mate? Are you dead? I lose fucking stupid dumber noise and go ahead and read you fucking idiot. Like, why am I fucking lying in front of this book? I leave you with fucking dry AK. Cause you didn't know what happened to Brooklyn when I started that book. So, she made my fucking red and I started to cry and she made me cry cause she's a fucking brainless bastard. She's a heartless bitch shit. She just made me cry. When I was in the corner reading, nobody heard me. Nobody saw what happened. Well, nobody saw me crying, but still, I don't care no more. My teacher is really a fucking mental rat, 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 rat. And fucking today is the first class of fat ass teacher named Miss Fat Ass Girl. I call him that because he's actually a fat ass motherfucker who is wide and big and thick, like a fucking moto likes you. And he looks like he fucking ate fucking cheeseburgers every day from McDonald's. That's fucking why he eats so many fucking cheeseburgers every fucking day. He's fucking fat as fuck. And you literally just yell at fucking a student for not caring at all. You're just fucking all, you're fucking hypocrite because that's not fucking all. You literally be respectful to all children. Don't be rude. But then suddenly why you're literally being rude to all the people. To other students, are you fucking retarded or some shit? That's bullshit. You're fucking hypocritic, bro. Cause you really just yell at students. Are you fucking retarded? You're scared of a fucking fat ass teacher. You really just yell at fucking students for not didn't even do shit at all. And his fucking friend defended him. Defended his brother's friend. Because of the fucking teacher, the fat ass motherfucker, the dumbass motherfucking teacher, he's like, if you wanna be this motherfucker, he's lying, you know what he actually said, but seriously, stop being a hypocrite if you did that too, dumbass teacher, and you wanna get fucking fired immediately, cause your boss shouldn't be fucking dealing with a dumbass ass. So please stop yelling at innocent people, we didn't even do a shit to your dumb ass. And when they get the fucking answers wrong, you just fucking scream yell at them for no apparent reason. Just because they got the answers wrong, that doesn't mean you have to fucking scream and yell. Cause they don't understand what you're saying. Okay, midterms are tomorrow, and it's fucking social studies class. I don't even want to study this because today in math we had midterms too. You guys didn't even have midterms, and I wasn't lucky as fuck because some of you did, and I did. So thank God, math was kind of not difficult, but the last two questions were fucking difficult for me, and I didn't want to explain the fucking answer what was fucking going on in the fucking pack. Yeah. And now,
you're really teaching us you shit. And now, we have fucking social studies to make a turn, make this new turn tomorrow. And I'm gonna get stressed out, make bad brain. It's just fucking great, it's really just fucking great. It's really just a normal, but I don't care about social, I'm gonna talk
Anyway, you need to shut up about the fucking dude, because I can't fucking record you so long because you fucking babble, like, ah, ha, 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 ha